La versus Atala. LAFC versus Atalanta United. Guzan in goal, haven't they?
So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Well, these two players, perhaps we picked out as the likely candidates to keep a special eye on, Alan Smith.
Well, I think both of these players guided through.
Ah, bugger.
Lining up like this today, Atlanta United. Well, three at the back. That's the first thing that catches the eye. What about the rest of the team?
Well, it looks to be a 3-4-3. You certainly don't see it that often. And when it works,
this with a chance to go into the lead now. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Escobar. Play on, says the referee. Martinez.
Lovely football.
Missing forward play from them again.
Oh, terrible cross.
He's got skill with the ball, backing himself. That's a good
Ooh.
Stop from the goalkeeper. Well, look at the room from which to attack.
Oh, terrible again.
On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago. Rather left them dismayed in the end. Thank you. Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Can really get at the opposition here. Off the keeper, back into play. It away straight to the opposition.
Oh, looking for the gap there, then just played it to the midfielder.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really.
Seriously? I didn't even expect it to drop to him, so I just hit circle as quickly as possible and he just banged against the post. Terrible. Sliced it high and wide.
Carlos Vela. Vela. Great tackle. Here's Gonzalo Martinez. He wants to run. They've opened them up here. Coming into the penalty area now. It's even better play to stop the chance.
Yeah, he did connect it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Many, many chances. It's not taking him.
minutes. Martinez. Marvellous tackle.
Oh. Block Ted. Blockhead. It's 0-0. Somehow, it's 0-0. It's quite the stadium, isn't it?
Saw that coming and intercepted.
It's got a roof, hasn't it? Like, I thought they normally have the roof on. That was like a no-look pass from the goalkeeper then. Just pinged it out to the midfield. Slipped on a banana skin there.
It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today.
Then flying, though.
Is that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Yeah, it was a poor tackle in many ways.
Oh, here we go.
Well, look at him, Martin.
Same again.
Do some serious damage from this kind of distance.
Terrible at free kicks.
Excellent interception. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Vela. Opportunity in a wider area.
He must score!
And in the end, Brad, who's not really challenged by that kind of save.
Well, I don't know if they've come into this match with the wrong attitude, but it's not been their true self today. Not creating anywhere near enough chances, as you can see.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Checking infield from the wide area. Martinez! Well, that's the opener, and it's been coming. The better side, but you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done it, and they've done it.
Smashed one.
So the first goal is 1-0.
Hey.
Now Martinez. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position, not closed down.
Oh, headed it against me.
People will be getting all the plaudits if they hold on to this lead.
Attacking now. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper.
Oh, so he's pointing to the pointing to the centre spot then, the referee. Set out. 2 minutes of added time. Another 1-0.
As you'd expect, Alan, the title holders, they're coming into the first game of the season with a lot of confidence. They've shown that confidence, and they're off with the right sort of result. Their first win of the new season.
Well, they've got that strong champions and so much confidence.
Oh, yeah. Number 11.